Editor, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, so let's go. Now we're going to recruit and really try to focus on what we just discussed in our data gloves room to really get these things right. It's very important. So let's do the start. Let's get on the track. Same again. This time only two laps. After we come back in the pits, and then do a driver change, and then two laps again. And really, as mentioned, focus on the things we just discussed.
About 10 kilometers.
Turning in turn one, and now we go to turn two. Remember, not going too far to the outside. About this is absolutely enough. Don't go much further to the outside. Then you bring the car back to the left side. You see, I'm touching the white line now, on the brakes. Then turning in once, and then wait, and then you turn in again. You have the late apex, and then you accelerate early out, down onto the long straight. All the way down. Pressing the pedal down. Accelerating out again. straight to the outside and then back in again for the second part. Try to do a straight line as soon as you can. Letting the car run wide again. Accelerate back as you can. Apex on the inside. Apex on the left side, late one, and then accelerating out. And let the car run wide. Hold the brake for turn 10. Go to the inside. Touch the white line on the inside. Stay here, stay here. And then when the corner's there, let the car run wide. Excellent. Then on the brake, turning in again for turn 11. Touch the white line on the inside. Open the steering immediately. And let it run wide. Get a little bit too close behind me. And then, she's on the brakes, coming from the outside. Touch the curb. To the left and into the right, and there is an exit already on the left. On the brake. Now the last turn has been an enter after this turn. Go back to the pit and get it. A driver change. And then, always try to pull me behind me. Let the car run wider. You kept it smart and tight here on the exit of the corner. So, slow in here. Now once we arrive in the pit, as mentioned, I will come out and collect the data card, so please leave the engine running, and then we've got the driver change. So the door is going quite inside, be careful of the fencing there. We get parked a little bit in shadow. And let's do a driver change.